Assalamualaikum and good day. So, let's look at an example on an absolute value where here fx is equal to modulus of x. Okay? So, this is the piecewise function for modulus of x where fx equal to x when x is greater than or equal to 0 and negative x when x less than 0. As we can see here, it is an even function. The reason behind it is because it is symmetric at the y-axis. Okay. It is symmetric at y-axis. Okay. That means the value for 1, for y is 1. And for negative 1, 2, the value is actually equal to 1. Okay. So, right now, by definition, okay, as stated here, fx modulus x is an even function. So, you don't have to memorize everything, but you need to know how to determine an even function, even by a graph. Okay, so example 3.8 here, you need to draw the graph of a periodic function, fx equal to x modulus x, between x negative pi and pi. Then, find its Fourier series. Okay. The first thing that we need to do is to actually write the piecewise function. So, as stated here, the function is actually fx equal to x modulus of x. So, here fx equal to x times positive x when x is between 0 to pi and x will multiply with negative x when it is between negative pi to 0. Okay, so right now, we have this function x squared 0. X between 0 to pi and x squared negative x squared when x between negative pi to 0. So this is the graph actually. Okay, if you sketch, okay, you will get this graph. So that means between 0 to pi, this is x squared. Okay, between negative pi to 0 here, it is negative x squared. Okay, from the graph, fx is an odd function. Okay, therefore we will be using Fourier sine series. Why is it an odd function? Because it is symmetry at the origin. Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, that means when the function is, let's say x equal to pi, the value is pi squared. But when x is equal to negative pi, the value for y is negative pi squared. Which means here, fx is equal to negative of fx. That's why this is an odd function. Okay. So, next. Since it is a Fourier sine series, so we just need to determine the value for B of N. Okay. A naught, you need to write here, since it is a Fourier sine series, so therefore, A naught is equal to 0 and A of N also equal to 0 for N from 1 to infinite. Okay. So, the period here, 2L is equal to 2 pi because remember upper boundary minus lower boundary. Upper boundary minus lower boundary. So, here it will be 2 pi and hence we have L equal to pi. Okay. So, therefore, fx is equal to summation n from 1 to infinity bn sine nx. Why sine nx? Because here we have substitute L equal to pi. Okay. This one can be cancelled. Up. So, we are left with this function. Okay. So, now, Bn is equal to 2 over L integrate 0 to L fx multiply with sine n pi x over L. Okay. With respect to x. Okay. So, right now, integrate 2 over pi 0 to pi x squared. Okay. We just need to use the function from 0 to pi, which is x squared sine and x dx. Okay, next. Okay, we need to use integration by parts and the calculation is tabulated as such. Okay, this part will be du, would be u, where you need to differentiate, sorry, just now. And this part, you will need to integrate. So, u is equal to x squared. Differentiate x squared is 2x. Differentiate 2x is 2. Differentiate 2 equal to 0. You need to differentiate until you get 0. Okay? So, integrate this side, dv. We have sine and x. Integrate sine and x will be negative cos and x over n. Which I would prefer as I mentioned in previous video, I would prefer if you write it as negative 1 over n cos and x. Okay, and for this one, integrate cos and x here, it will be 1 over n sin and x. So here it can be simplified to negative 1 over n squared sin and x. And this one, integrate negative sin and x over n squared, is differentiate and x again. So we have n positive and negative will be positive 1 over n cubed cos and x. Okay. So the diagonal line, arrow line here should be alternate plus minus and plus again. Okay. Therefore, Bn here is equal to 2 over pi, open the bracket, positive, positive, negative. So, it will be negative, negative x squared over n cos n x plus positive, negative, negative is positive. Okay. 2x over n squared sin n x. And next, positive, positive, positive. So, positive. Okay. 2 over n cubed cos n x. Substitute the value from pi to 0 to pi. So, right now, negative pi squared over n cos n pi, 2 pi over n squared sin n pi plus 2 over n cubed cos n pi. Okay, sin n pi is equal to 0. So, by right, this will be equal to 0. Okay, why is it this equal to 0? Directly, because when you substitute 0, it will be 0. Okay, and here to substitute 0, this part will be equal to 0. And this one, 2 over n cubed, it is actually can be written as this first, 2 over n cubed cos 0. Remember, cos 0 is equal to 1. Okay, so that's why here we have 2 over n cubed. Okay, and then simplify this equation, you will have this. Okay, this equation. Okay, so the Fourier sine series is defined as fx equal to summation n from 1 to infinity, negative 2 over n pi, open the bracket, okay, this 2 over n squared plus pi squared minus 2 over n squared cos n pi sin n x. Okay, this will be the Fourier sine series. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum.